Chopper's hat in One Piece is a staple in his appearance. His pink hat was given to him by Dr. Hiraluk and is very important to him. However, you may have noticed this hat after the time skip. But did you know that Chopper actually still has the pink hat? It's underneath his new one. In an SBS, Oda revealed the secret of Chopper's new blue hat being a helmet to protect his old hat. With that being said, it's no secret that